holding back, just go all out, all everything that I've ever fought for my whole career, this moment, it's right now. There's no tomorrow, it's just all in the ring, go all out, and may the best woman win that night.
Hey, God bless you. Thank you for your time. Ladies and gentlemen, please again, once again, for Kaylee Reese, former world champion, trying to track down those belts tomorrow night. And of course, we have with us the first lady. Please put your hands together as Cecilia Brinkus. Well, Cecilia, you're undefeated. You've been in this position many times. You've got those world titles. You hang them up at home. You bring them with you. I'm sure a lot of places that you go. Featuring women's boxing tonight on HBO, you get to be making history tomorrow night. What does that mean to you?
It's huge. I am so excited, and I hope this will be a historical event, and I hope this will open the doors for many more female fights to come. Me and Kelly Rice will put on a great show, and you know, whatever happens, I will go home with my belt, but there will be no losers on Saturday.
So speaking of Kaylee, you brought her up. You know she is a former world champion. What, in your mind, do you think you have to do to beat her?
Oh, I have to beat at my very best, always. And I'm always at my very best. I work extremely hard. I have all these hungry girls coming up. They're breathing down my neck. I have to be at my best at all time. And I also will be on Saturday.
Well, preparation's the key. We know you're prepared. We congratulate both of you on making boxing history tomorrow on HBO. All the best of luck again, ladies and gentlemen.